The greatest threat to the current economic recovery is that we must misunderstand what is at the basis of it all. And I believe at the basis of it all is our lack of understanding, and especially the lack of understanding of the informed elites about the interdependencies in the world economy and the basic components of economic life, economic growth, and sometimes economic crises.